the shutdown. Israel loves the shame. No funding apartheid in our name.